Most of this week looking sun-filled with warm temperatures and low humidity levels. The exception to the sunshine looks like it will be during the daylight hours tomorrow. After highs in the 70s this afternoon, fair skies allowing temperatures to drop back into the 40s to lower 50s tonight. Here come the clouds overnight and the shower chances into tomorrow afternoon and tomorrow evening. Really not talking in most locations anything more than maybe a third of an inch of actual rainfall out of this system. Any early clouds on Wednesday are going to get us right back into the sunshine and the warmer temperatures to go along with it. Fairly comfortable weather with temperatures in the 70s, with that one exception of the cooler temperatures for tomorrow. More humidity by the time we get toward the holiday weekend.